Listening 75. Listen and read.
The Ant and the Grasshopper. It was a summer day. The grasshopper was sitting in the sun, playing his violin. An ant walked by with an enormous piece of corn on his back. "That corn looks heavy," said the grasshopper. "Come and play with me." The ant was tired and hot. He pointed at a pile of corn. "I can't. This is my food for the winter," he said. "There isn't any food then, so I must prepare now." The grasshopper laughed. "Don't worry about winter," he said. "It's summer now, and there's lots of food." Soon the weather became very cold, and there was deep snow and ice. The grasshopper looked for food, but he couldn't find any. "I'm hungry," said the grasshopper to the ant. "Please, can I share your food?" The ant had lots of food, and he was kind. "Yes, you can," said the ant, and he gave the grasshopper some corn. "But next year, you mustn't be lazy, and you must prepare for winter."